pole position, the 78 of Ace Wolfram. Next to him is Jackson Thompson in the 15T. Second row on the inside, Rhett Mortensen, the 43. And on the outside of him, the 31 of Caleb York. Doing 12 laps on this feature. Wolf Graham steps out front. Martinson right behind him. Thompson creeping up behind him. York holding his line, he's not going to let them get too far away. Another class they gave us really great racing to watch. Up on the back bumper. We're at the halfway mark. First, second, third, fourth remain the same. A little bit of a slide out there from Thompson. Graham pulling out to a comfortable lead. Not sure if Horton is in that, but he's in the next lap. White flag. There's a spin out in two. Gave him a yellow checker. Ace Wolfram, your winner in this feature. Jackson Thompson pulling.